What? He's dancing. Oi, quick, someone get a camera.
What up, guys?
Yeah, I don't know why I decided to do that dance, but life goes on. But yeah, I am going to do the accent challenge today. I don't really think I've got an accent, probably just a little time, but it's supposed to be for Tumblr, but it's main reason is because I don't know Tumblr. Let's get cracking. But first I've got to announce a few words, and then after that I have to answer a few questions. But hopefully first word I'm going to go is art. Route. Some people are going to say craft. Theatre. Iron. Salmon. Caravan. Fire. Water, New Orleans, bone, again, probably, Alabama, court, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, pajamas, naturally, aluminium, gift, Tumblr, Cracker Jack, doorknob, envelope, first question is, what is it called when you throw toilet paper at the house? I think that's called what is a bubbly carbonated drink called? I think that's called fizzy drink. I love it. What do you call gym people? Trainers. What do you call your grandparents? I know some people like to say now. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? I believe that's called a trolley. What is the thing you change the TV channel? That's a remote controller. Do you think you have an accent? I have an accent. Do you know anyone on Tumblr? No, I don't think any of my friends use Tumblr. As far as I'm aware, anyway. And by saying three words you want, bubble, squeak, and happy, I guess. But yeah, that was my accent challenge. I don't have Tumblr, so I can't upload it on there. But it's going on YouTube, and I hope you enjoyed it. See you soon.